Sibeke phansi, 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 Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Gazishia sont nos amis. Minangé suka gamla andela gazisia gazisia. Ils sont nos amis. Que suka
Oh, look at that. Hallelujah. Ngithimbale sithwala zonke izinto zabakho. Ngaye uNkulunkulu. Engekho yena azange abakho nto ethe yabakho. Sizova izwi lakhe namhlanje elinguye. Hallelujah. Baba yokunesibuka yezweni ikho ngaye. Hallelujah. Saphakamisa kumshumo yenu. Indoda yamadoda. Hallelujah. Usiphamandla Nzuza. Hallelujah. Uzosinika izwi lomphefumulo elinike sithemba kuphela ithemba khona. Hallelujah. Elanjeke emakhaya umphethe le mizuzwana imincikane umamele egameni lika Jesu Kristu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Siyabonga.
Father God, we thank you.
Oh, yes,
we give you praise. We give you praise and honor.
Hallelujah.
That is due to your precious name.
Kulunkulu
njengawe asikaze simbone. Kulunkulu njengawe asikaze sizwe ngaye. Ubona bonke onkulunkulu abakhona, abakhonzwayo nabakhothanyelwayo. Akekho ofana nawe. Akekho ongalinganiswa nawe. Winkosi yakho konke. Winkosi yenkazimulo. Winkosi yokuthula. Winkosi yaseSalema. Ungomdala kuneyinsuku. Umhlaba ungekho. Amazulu engekho. Wena njengoNkulunkulu khona.
Hallelujah.
Uyikhonela ngokwakho. Awudalwanga. Awenziwanga. Sandla samuntu. Sidalile. Sikhonela ngokwakho. Sansile, igama lakho, uphakame, kunomhlaba, uphakame, kunayintaba, uphakame, kunamazulu, wenzile izulu, nesihlalo sobukhosi bakho, waleka umhlaba, wayisenabelo, senyawo sakho, wayede, nkosi yakho konke, wayede, nkosi yenkazimulo.
Thank you, Lord God Almighty. We thank you, Spirit of the Living God. Even with our awesome presence in our midst, we know that you call the power to wear to. As you said in your word that whenever two or three gather together in your name, you are in their midst. We thank you, Lord God Almighty. Take thy honor, God, and thy glory in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let me take this wonderful opportunity. Extend my greeting to the program director, praise and worship team, sound engineers, keyboard players, and the whole church at large. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm Siphamandla. Nzuza is my surname. I just want us to pray. Namhlanje. But before sithandaze, funa sithandazele phansi kwalamazwi amabili amathathu egameni lika Jesu. Siyambulela kakhulu uNkulunkulu ngale xesha akasiphe yona namhlanje ukuthi sihlangane ndawonye sithandaze sidumise. Praise God. Hallelujah. I will share the word of God. Bese siyathandaza. We believe ukuthi yonke into ekhona, yonke into ebonakalayo nengabonakali, noma ngabe kungamandla noma kabe kuyimbuso nobukhosi, konke kwavela ngayo uThixo wethu. Praise God. And we believe ukuthi umhlaba wavela ngezwi likaNkulunkulu, namazulu lawo esithetha ngawo avela ngezwi likaNkulunkulu. So uma sesifundile izwi likaNkulunkulu sithandaza phezu kwalo, silikholwa ukuthi liyasebenza empilweni zethu, silikholwa njengomthetho nanjenge-constitution yombuso uNkulunkulu akasibizele kuwo. Amen bazalwane. Ngoba uNkulunkulu usibizile wasikhetha, wasikhethela embusweni, hayi nje umbuso kodwa umbuso ongapheliyo, umbuso ongazanyazanyiswa, umbuso ongenabudlula, umbuso ongaphakathi. And uma sizokhuluma lalizwi esithi yizwi elimenze nge-authority embusweni, siyayikholwa iNkosi.
Hallelujah.
Ukuthi liyamphakamisa umuntu noma ngabe iy'meko zakhe sazimcindezele kangakanani, but if sikhuluma lelizwi liyamphakamisa, liyamphilisa nogulayo, liyamvusa nofileyo, ngoba line-authority, linamandla. UNkulunkulu wenza isimangaliso waliphakamisa lelizwi langaphezu kwegama lakhe. Praise God. Waliphakamisa langaphezu kwegama lakhe. So if ever uhlangana nama challenges nama trials ebomini bakho, just speak the word. Khuluma ukuthi izwi likaNkulunkulu lithini ngawe as the kingdom ambassador and as the kingdom citizen. And masukhuluma izwi bese uyama umkhola uNkulunkulu ume kwi-foundation engazamazamiseki, of which is the word of God. We believe ukuthi kuyodlula konke. Dlula umhlaba, kudlule namazulu, intaba incibilike kushe nemfula. But the word of God, lona lodwa alinakudlula, limile kuze kube phakathi. Let us read amabhayibhelini wethu, the book of John, chapter number 11. Sizofunda a few verses. Amanye so try to make to do a summary just because he in the scripture. But I want us to read. Let's start with verse number 1 of chapter 11, John. Get on a mic. Asi fundel. John chapter 11, verse is number 1. I will ask you to omit some of the verses so that we could pray. Praise God.
Incwadi kaJohane chapter 11 siqala ufuna ku verse 1. Keke lokhu kwaye kusifa umuntu othile o uLazaro waseBetheni umzi wakulo Maria noMarta udade wabo. Yaye ke ingulo Maria wayethambisayo inkosi ngamafutha aqholiweyo, wazosula inyawo zayo ngeenwele zakhe. Umnakwabo uLazaro wayesifa.
Verse 3.
Bathumela ngoko oodade babo kuye besithi, Nkosi, uyabona lowo umthandayo uyafa. Evile ke uYesu wathi, esi sifo asiyelele kufeni singenxa yozuko lukaThixo, ukuze unyena kaThixo azukiswe ngaso.
Okay, sicela uyibambe kwangoku la. La esifuna khona iBhayibheli sivezela ukuthi kunendoda egama layo lalinguLazaro. Le ndoda ekuhambeni kwayo emhlabeni, le Bible tells us ukuthi yenza ubungani, yenza irelationship noJesu. Konke kusahamba kahle, ingakaguli, ingakahlaselwa izifo, yenza irelationship eright nobani, noJesu. And the Bible tells us ukuthi ngoku kufika ubuhlungu, kufika ama pains nokugula emzimbeni wakhe. And makufika ubuhlungu nama pains emzimbeni wakhe, the Bible tells us ukuthi osisi baka Lazarus, of which was Mary and Martha, the Bible tells us ukuthi babhala bathumela umyalezo bawuthumela kuJesu and mabethumela umyalezo kuJesu abasho ukuthi uLazaro uyagula amen bazalwane but bathi lo omthandayo Nkosi uyagula amen bazalwane this tells us a relationship uLazaro wayenayo noJesu amen bazalwane so uma esegula bayazi labazalwane ukuthi uJesu umegula ngenxa ukuthi wenza ubudlelwane naye kuse right umegula kuJesu uzongenelela uzoza alungisa imeko yakhe amen bazalwane but the bible tells us ukuthi uJesu akayanga praise god uthi lokhu kugula akumbambile uLazaro sakhona ukugula kokufa praise god but ukugula kwakuthi kukhazunyeliswe indodana ukugula kwakuthi kukhazunyuliswe uNkulunkulu amen bazalwane kungenzeka ukuthi endleleni esihamba kuyo sihlangana nezimo ama challenges ahlukahlukeneyo but I want to say namhlanje ukuthi lo ma challenges ukuthi lezo zimo nalawo ma pains awazanga ukuzoqeda ngawe awazanga ukuzokubulala kodwa azele ukuzokwenza nibazalwane ukuze kukhazunyuliswe indodana praise god ukuze kukhazunyuliswe indodana the bible records that wagula ke waze wafa uLazaro uJesu engakaze ezefike but izwi lakhe lithe lokugula kona kokufa kodwa ukuthi kukhazunyuliswe indodana in other words ukufa akuyona isiphelo ngoLazaro praise god but uzoqala ukukhazunyuliswa kwenkosi noma kukufa ubuka sengathi sekuphelile ngaye ama relatives wakhe bathi sekuphelile sebeze bamfaka engcobeni but Jesus uthi kuzokhazunyuliswa indodana praise god kuzokhazunyuliswa indodana kuzokhazunyuliswa inkosi izimo esihlangabezana nazo ezinye ngaba painful ezinye ngathi siyasiphindezela siyagqiba ngathi but sikhona ukwenzani bazalwane ukuzokhazumunisa indodana fast forward the bible tells us ukuthi uJesu ugqibele ngayanga kuze kuphela 4 days wangcwatshwa uLazarus wafakwa ethuneni praise god and uJesu sethi kubafundi bakhe asehleni ke siyebethani praise god la uLazarus akangcwatshwe khona And abantu bafundi bakhe uthi uJesu ke uLazaro umfo wethu unjani bazalwane ulele so asehleni siyothini siyomvusa amen bazalwane asehleni siyothini siyomvusa ngoba unjani ulele but the bible tells us uphinde uJesu uthi ba understandanga ukuthi uthini waphinde wayambula le mystery wathi uLazaro ufile praise god and uma yahla uJesu wahla lapha akehle njengomphilisi akehle njengehealer but wahla njengokuphila nokuvuka amen bazalwane and masefika lapha the bible tells us ukuthi asekude weza uMartha wasomhlangabeza wathi mfundisi ukuba ubukhona our brother angaba kafang in other words uLazaro akabulawanga ama pains akabulawanga ama sicknesses but wabula ukuthi uJesu wayengekho around here praise god uthi ukuba ukukhona angaba umnakwethu noma umfo wethu akafanga bangakabantu abahlangana nezimo sibabethe bebodwa kuze kube ngathi siyabagqiba uJesu engekho praise god praise god Isimo mayifika uhle sisifike sino Jesu yena njenge shelter ukuze mayizwa sibetha singabethi kufika enyameni singabethi kufika emphefumulweni but sibethe ku shelter okungu Jesu praise god praise god uthi Jesu uLazaro noma efike kodwa uyovuka and uMartha uthi uMara uthi no I know ukuthi ngomhla wokuphela uzovuka Praise God. UJesu yamiyekela because uyabona ukuthi akay understand lento akayithetha manje. Praise God. Uyabuyela emuva uMartha uyobisa ke ngoku uMary. The Bible tells us ukuthi uMary nguye lowagcoba inkosi ngamafutha yala pastor oil amafutha enani eliphakeme kakhulu. Wagcoba inkosi ngamafutha wagqiba lapho wasula iinyawo zayo ngeyinwele zakhe. Amen bazalwane. And mayifika naye uza nomyalezo ofanayo uthi kuba umfowethu ukuba ubukhona umfowethu angaba kafanga. Praise God. The Bible tells us ukuthi uJesu naye waqala ke ngoku waba nomunyu waba nosizi ngoba uNkulunkulu ozwelanayo nathi. Amen bazalwane. UNkulunkulu ozwelanayo nathi imeko esidlula kuso ubuhlungu esibuzwayo naye uyazwelana nathi. Amen bazalwane. But ulindela thina ukuthi uma sisayimeni ke sithini yipi amapho amazwi esiwathethayo. Kunabantu abathi masebe yimeni bathi vele mina ngeke ngaphumelela vele mina ngiyoze ngife nginjena. UJesu ulinde izwi ozolikhuluma njengomntwana wasembusweni. Amen bazalwane. But uma umuntu okholwayo izwi lakhe nokuthi izwi lakhe lithini ngawe awuthethi iso kwabantu. Praise God. Noma unama-pains emzimbeni awuthethi iso komuntu onama-pains. Noma ufailile ebomini awuthethi iso kwefaila. Praise God. Noma ushayekile ubethakele ebomini awuthethi isi futhi awenzi isi obomuntu obethakele. Praise God. But uthetha izwi likaNkulunkulu ukuthi lithini ngawe. Uthetha the promises of God about you in the midst of trials, in the midst of challenges. Uthetha the word of God because we understand and we know ukuthi izimo esihlangabezana nazo zi-temporal, zikhona for a season and kuya ngokuya makuphela i-season siyadlula nazo. But mawuthetha izwi uthetha into engapheliyo. Praise God. Uthetha into emile kuze kube phakade kuguquka isimo sakho. So ineguqula etransforma ukuphila komuntu. It's only the word of God and the promises of God. Ngathi thina bazalwane uthi kuJesu hayi uzovuka uLazaro and uthi ke ngithatheni ke ngoku uthi akasho ukuthi nimngcwabeni but uthi nimbekephi. Ngoba ngokaJesu akafile but ulele. Amen bazalwane. NgokaJesu noma isimo sakho sasikucindezele bathi abantu kuphelile ngawe ngokaJesu akapheli usengaqala izinto ezintsha. UJehova uNkulunkulu wathena nawe. UJehova uNkulunkulu abuya kukho kungenzeka. UJehova uNkulunkulu owenza izinto ezinkulu ezimangalisayo nezesabekayo. UJehova uNkulunkulu owakhuluma izwi kumnyama kwavela ukukhanya. UJehova uNkulunkulu owahlukanisa amanzi kwakhona phezulu kwakhona naphansi. Uma esekhulumile imeko yomuntu iyaguquka. UJehova we turn around, not just a turn around but a supernatural turn around. Praise God. Then uJesu uthi ke nimbeke bayanayo uJesu uma befika uthi one of Lazarus' sisters uthi useney'nsuku eziyi-4 elapho. Praise God. So ngamanye amagama lowo muntu usenjani useyanuka. Amen bazalwane. Ngokwabantu lokho isimo esingeke saguquka, isimo esi-impossible. But we know and we understand ukuthi masiza ey'meni ey'bukeka ngathi zi-impossible. Uma kunentaba ngapha kunentaba ngapha siyazi ukuthi asambi sodwa kodwa sihamba noThixo, sihamba noJehova uNkulunkulu aguqula izinto ey'possible kubantu azenze zibe possible. Praise God. Ayikho into emehlulayo. Noma uvinjwa zintaba, noma uvinjwa zindonga, if you have faith, if you have faith, the Bible tells us, all if you have faith, you shall say to this mountain, be thou removed and be casted upon the sea. Praise God. And the Bible continues to say,
okholwayo ongangabasi. There is nothing that is impossible kuye. Amanye amagama mawukholwa uyashift eklasini labantu ungene kwiklasi yawonkulunkulu la kuthiwa khona ayikho into impossible kuwe. Praise God. Uma kunentaba phambi kwakho, uma kunento ngaphambi kwakho, letha abantu ngeke aphume la ngenxa yokuthi unokukholwa wena. Ayikho into impossible kuwe. Onjongweni kungavula indlela ngenxa yokuthi uyakholwa umuntu wezwi likaNkulunkulu. The Bible tells us ukuthi uJesu uma efika pha uthi susani itshe. Praise God. Susani itshe. And masebel susile itshe. The Bible records that uJesu wamemeza ngezwi elikhulu and he said, Lazarus, come out. Praise God. Lazarus, come out. Sifuna uzomemeza kanjalo phezu kobomi bakho. Uma kunezimo bese zikungcwabile, uma kunezimo bese ungathi iqedile ngawe, sizomemeza sithi phuma, sithi phuma, phuma kulelo thuna, phuma kulelo ngcwaba lama-generational curses, phuma kulelo ngcwaba lama-failures, phuma kulelo ngcwaba lokungaphumeleli, phuma kulelo ngcwaba lama-sicknesses, phuma kulelo ngcwaba lama-chronic diseases, sithi phuma. Marisha baya hasele siyathandaza. Ayikho into emahlulayo uThixo wethu. Ayikho into engenzeki kuye.
Ayikho into engenzeki kuye. It might happen that you've got a report from the doctors. Bas describe ngendlela bas describe ngayo imeko yakho according to their profession. But now sifuna ukumemezela uJesu onamandla ukwenza konke. uJesu wethena ngawo. uJesu oguqula izimo. uJesu oguqula imeko. uJesu ofika athi waseqedile kuphelile afika aqala izinto ezintsha. The Bible tells us ukuthi uJesu asememesile ngezwi elikhulu ukuthi Lazarus phuma. The Bible waphuma ongcwatshiwe osehlala ethuneni for 4 good days esenuka waphuma eboshiwe. The Bible tells us ukuthi uJesu wathi release him. Mukhululeni. As I am speaking tonight, kunabantu izimo zabo ezibathethelayo manje. Kunabantu izimeko zabo ezibathethelayo manje. Kunabantu abakhululwayo. Kunabantu ababanjiwe abakhululwayo. Kunabantu ababanjwe amazwi athethwa kubo, athethwa ama wishes and the wizard. But namhlanje samemezela inkululeko. The Bible tells us wherever the spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. I declare and I decree spiritual liberty. I declare and I decree freedom emzimbeni kwabagulayo namhlanje egameni likaJesu. Fundisa ungesi kuthumuze ngaphambili ibrasha daya siyathandaza shobrihantokoride hase.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Uthi umfundisi uLazaro akabulawanga ukuthi ebegula. Kodwa ubulawe ukuthi uJesu ebengekho. Hallelujah! Kuyacaca ukuba lapho khona khona uJesu kuba khona ukuphila. Kodwa xa engekho uYesu kukhona ukufa. Ungenzeka ba ufelwe izinto ubuzithanda ngenxa yokungabikho kwakhe. Kodwa xa efika uYesu, xa efika uYesu bazalwane, zonke izinto zifile ziyavuka, zonke ezigulayo ziyaphila ngoba usekhona uJesu. Akukhona uJesu, kukhona ukuphila okugarantied ngoba sekukhona yena. Kukhona izinto eziqoswa bubukhona bakhe, kodwa xa engekho ziyainvayitheka. Sondela kuJesu We thank you for the word. Continue using umntwana wakho egameni ka Yesu seNazaretha. We thank you, my Jesus. Amen.